Good morning, Facebook family. GMSDC is proud to bring to you the 2019 nominees for the Spirit of Alliance Awards. This is an exciting moment, the first time GMSDC will be using this live format to announce the nominees. We would appreciate your support by liking our page and sharing this video with your groups. Why not go ahead and set up a watch party? You can also follow us on IG and Twitter using @GMSDC. ORG. Now we will begin with the Facebook Live from GMSDC.
Good morning, Facebook family. I'm Stacy Key, the President and CEO of the Georgia Minority Supply Development Council, GMSDC, and I'm proud to be here with Vicki Irwin Avery, General Manager, Supplier Diversity, the Southern Company, Vice Chair of the GMSDC Board of Directors, and the 2019 Spirit of Alliance Awards Committee Chair. Good morning, Vicki. You got your hands full, huh?
Yes. Good morning, Stacy, and welcome, Facebook family, to this historic Facebook Live. It is historic for GMSDC since this is the first time we have used this medium to announce the nominees for our SLA. After this live event today, the nominees will be posted to the GMSDC website, as well as all of the other GMSDC platforms. So, if you have not done so already, please like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, GMSDC TV, and follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
You know, Vicki, that's going to be important that you get connected to GMSDC,
yes,
because we're using every single channel we have possible. Again, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, you're going to be seeing lots of things. And even in our weekly Stay Connected, as we talk about this excellence in supplier diversity, 2018 was a historic and phenomenal year for us, Council of the Year. And so the excellence was everywhere throughout our whole network. So, before we begin talking, Vicki, can you share a little bit about the Spirit of Alliance, the award, its history, and the significance? Because we've got a lot going on.
Absolutely. Let me just share with you that in 2019, it marks the 37th year that GMSDC has presented the Spirit of Alliance Awards that are better known as SOA. These awards honor individuals, business, and government entities,
yes,
for their contributions to supplier diversity and minority business development in Georgia. Each year, GMSDC gives out 18 awards to this outstanding community of companies. This event is one of the highlights of the supplier diversity community.
Absolutely.
Yes. Now, typically, it's a black tie affair. But this year,
we're going to change things up a bit.
We're going to switch it up just a bit.
Spice it up.
Yes. And we will share more with you about that later. Let's get on to the nominees for now.
I think there's some anxious people waiting to hear the nominations. Vicki, all the honors.
So I'm going to begin with the nominations for Corporation of the Year. And the nominees are...
Drum roll.
For Corporation of the Year, Accenture LLP, Cox Enterprises, Inc., Delta Airlines, Inc., Georgia Power, Herman Miller, Inc., Ronstadt North America, Savannah River Nuclear Solutions, LLC, SunTrust Bank, and UPS. Next, we'll go into the local Corporation of the Year. Nominated in this category are Georgia Power, Ronstadt North America, SunTrust Bank. For the Crystal Awards, the nominees are Accenture LLP, Delta Airlines, Inc., Georgia Power, and J.E. Don Construction. Congratulations to all of these outstanding supplier diversity programs and these major corporations that support us in the state of Georgia.
Absolutely. There are some impressive group. And, you know, congratulations to all the initial nominees. And so, as you mentioned earlier about the SOA, it's a little, gonna be a little bit different this year. We're gonna, the theme, I'm not sure if our Facebook family knows, our theme is diamonds and denim.
Yes.
So we're gonna pull out a little sparkle, a little denim, a little spice. And so it's set to be an environment that's relaxing, that you enjoy, and then you can bring out a little bit of that bling.
Yes, absolutely. You know what? I've even heard that some people are planning to wear blinged out athletic shoes, which will be totally accepted for this event.
Absolutely. A little bling on the sneakers. Again, comfortable, spicy,
yes,
sparkly. I think that's perfect for Spirit of Alliance for 2019.
Yes.
So, moving on to the next category for the nominees. Next, we have Executive of the Year. We've got, again, another impressive
list.
First, Brandy Short, Coca-Cola Bottler, Sales and Service. Cindy Scallion, Cox Automotive, Inc. George Richter, Cox Communication, Inc. David McLeod, Cox Enterprises, Inc. Mark Leuenberger, Cox Enterprises, Inc. Paul Jacobson, Delta Airlines, Inc. Matthew Sinera, Delta Airlines, Inc. Bob Curry, Delta Airlines, Inc. Mike Bartlett, J.E. Dunn Construction. Fred Ellers, Norfolk Southern Corporation. Stuart McVean, Savannah River Nuclear Solutions. John Healy, SunTrust Bank. Brian Downer, SunTrust Bank. Quentin Martin, The Coca-Cola Company. Martin Davis, The Southern Company. And Jose Turcanitz, UPS. Next on to Supply Chain Advocate. First, Jerry Estelle, Cox Automotive, Inc. Helene Size, Cox Communications, Inc. Courtney Thomas, Cox Enterprises, Inc. Brian Roberson, Cox Enterprises, Inc. Steve Linderman, Delta Airlines, Inc. Vicki Irwin Avery, the Georgia Power Company, look at that. Jay Johnson, Savannah River Nuclear Solutions, LLC. Alex Angeman, Savannah River Nuclear Solutions, LLC. Heather Christensen, SunTrust Bank. Yvonne Austin, The Coca-Cola Company. Linda Adams, The Coca-Cola Company. John Kosinich, The Coca-Cola Company. And Therese Thompson, The Coca-Cola Company, rounding out our nominees for Supply Chain Advocate.
All right. Congratulations to all of these leaders in the industry.
Impressive group.
It is. And very impressive. Now, Stacy, I don't believe that we've shared specifics about this year's SOA. And just to share a few points, the SOA will be held on August 17th, 7 o'clock p.m. at the Porsche Experience Center.
You want to be there. You don't want to miss the Porsche Experience Center. It is phenomenal.
Yes. And we thank the Porsche Experience Center for allowing us to use the venue. There will be a nominee and sponsor reception that will begin at 6 o'clock p.m.
So, as we mentioned, the team is working hard to make this year's experience at the Porsche Experience Center unique. So, it's not business as usual. It's diamonds and denim. You're at the Porsche Experience Center. There's a lot of things that will be different and unique. And thank you to my team, who's working very hard to make this experience special. So to the next category, Vicki.
Okay, so the next category is Advocate of the Year.
Mm.
Starting with Jenny Williams, Cox Communications, Inc. Kimberly Kaufman, Delta Airlines, Inc. Vicki Irwin Avery, Georgia Power. Clovis Vaughn, Grady Health System. Sherelle Cortez, J.E. Dunn Construction, Norma Marquez, Ronstadt, North America, Alex Ajiamon, Savannah River Nuclear Solutions, LLC, Adam Moore, SunTrust Bank, Yvonne Austin, the Coca-Cola Company. Therese Thompson, the Coca-Cola Company. Deborah Mackins, Southern Company. Richard Rubino, UPS. And Chris Oswald, UPS. Going to our next list of nominees, Buyer of the Year. Starting with Construction and Facilities Management. Kevin Lynch, Delta Airlines, Inc. Derek Foster, Georgia Power. Mark Musgrove, UPS. Next category for Buyer of the Year, Information Technology. Karen Dowds, Georgia Power. Carol Anderson, SunTrust Bank. Chris Horace, Southern Company. Scott Bender, UPS. Next category for Buyer of the Year, Professional Services. Lanny Gustafson, Delta Airlines, Inc. David Powell, Georgia Power. Kim Mitchell, Georgia Power. Benjamin Liu, the Coca-Cola Company. John Kaczynski, the Coca-Cola Company. Chris Horace, Southern Company. And Dana Pitt, UPS. Buyer of the Year for Staffing Services, Karen Dowds, Georgia Power. Glenda Stinson, Georgia Power. Despina Spivey, the Coca-Cola Company. Chris Horace, Southern Company. And Rosalind Broom, UPS.
Congratulations to all the nominees, and four categories to go for the Rising Star category. We have Porsche North America and Savannah River Nuclear Solutions, LLC. The Eagle Award. Avascend, Interprint Communications, Medisys Technologies, Inc., and Signature Staffing, LLC. MBE Advocate, Raj Sardana, American Cyber Systems, Inc., Ernest Ellis, FS360, LLC, Calvin McCoy, Signature Staffing, LLC, and Adam Walker, Summit Packaging Solutions. On to Supplier of the Year. First, Class 1, CIA Media Group, LLC, Event Audiovisual Services, Inc., Insight Marketing and Promotions, Inc., Star Walker Industries, LLC, and Summit Lighting Solutions, LLC. Class 2, Supplier of the Year, CTCS, Inc., Go Procure, Inc., and Webmyers Construction. Class 3, Supplier of the Year, Corporate Temps, Inc., The Royster Group, Inc., Stone Resources, LLC, All-in-One Security Services, Inc., Southpath Systems, LLC, Sun Technologies, Medisys Technology, Inc., and InfoSmart Technologies, Inc. Class 4, Supplier of the Year, Chatham Motors, LLC, Cortec, LLC, MAU, Inc., Next Business Level Services, Inc., Renaissance Man Food Services, LLC, and Tribe Support, Inc., doing business as Tribe Express.
Wow, Stacy, this is a really successful program and MBEs that have been nominated this year. This nominee group is outstanding.
Yes, it is.
And as you know, Stacy, being nominated is the first step in the process. In 2018, GMSDC went to a fully digital process for nominations, applications, and judging. Each of the nominees will receive an email that will contain a link to the application for their nominated category. These emails should be received by Monday, July 1st, and the nominees will have until Monday, July 22nd, to complete the online application. Now, nominees can contact the GMSDC office with any questions that they may have.
Yes, and we'll have information in our Stay Connected, so stay tuned, again, on all of our channels, GMSDC TV, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, we'll have information so to help you through this process. Thank you, Vicki, for sharing the process. The winners will be announced again at the Spirit of Alliance on August 17th at the Portia Experience Center. It is my, again, it's not business as usual this year. It's a special. As everyone knows, we're going to be hosting the NMSDC National Conference in October here. And so with that, we're going to have all the dress and the glamour and the glitz. Yes. So we thought it very appropriate to make this year's Spirit of Alliance special and unique. You know, Council of the Years get to do that.
Yes.
That's what they do.
You are so right, Stacy. And GMSDC will be communicating all of the SOA messages over the next few weeks to our community. So you want to make sure that you stay tuned.
Stay tuned and stay connected.
Yes, to the weekly newsletter and all of the GMSDC social media.
Vicki, it's been my pleasure.
Yes.
Pleasure. This is the first time GMSDC has used this medium, Facebook Live, tonight. I feel like the Oscars, and this is the Emmys, and it really is for our community. It is the Oscars.
Definitely.
So Facebook Live, this has been great. And there'll be other Facebook Lives as we go through and we head to the Spirit of Alliance on August 17th. So Vicki, again, thank you. It's been my pleasure to co-host you today.
Oh, it's been my pleasure as well. And Stacy, we will continue to have additional Facebook Live sessions to communicate to the GMSDC family where we are in the awards process.
Yes.
Some of the things to expect at the event. And you know what? We're even going to share some fashion tips.
The diamonds and denim.
For the diamonds and denim.
Yes, absolutely.
It has been my pleasure to be with you today and all of the Facebook community as well. And we look forward to seeing our GMSDC community on August 17th at the Portia Experience Center.
See everyone on August 17th.
Yes.